Now it's Marchand feeding Pastrnak. Stick save by Bobrovsky, and then it just missed. Oh, the chance for the top line. And the first chance of the night for Pastrnak, he stopped.
Yeah, that top line for the Boston Bruins. You see it centered. Pastrnak fires that puck. Bob makes the save, and then standing over on the far side, there's Patrice Bergeron, and somehow, here's a good look at it. Bobrovsky kept that puck from going out. Look at that right pad. He just kicks that into the corner.
Cleared out to center. Islanders have a 2-on-1. Cavalier moves in, sets up Nelson. What a save by Bobrovsky. He slid over with the left pad. Now that one could have been lights out at 3-0 in the final minute of the period.
Here's a huge save on Brock Nelson as Bobrovsky read it perfectly.
Here comes Johnsson firing out of his own end. Kapanen races in, puts it in front, and ball stopped by Bobrovsky. Oh, what a save by Sergei Bobrovsky. The Leafs in transition with a great chance.
The 29th shot by the Toronto Maple Leafs. And look at the timing of Bobrovsky coming across, making sure that he gets his body as big as he can. Look at where he ended up, way out of his crease.
The former Panther first round pick chips in, airs Riley Stillman on the ice with Stroman, a chance in front, Bobrovsky with a great save early. Bobrovsky robbing Backlund point blank.
Well, it didn't take very long for Sergei Bobrovsky to get into it, and here is a two defensemen for the Panthers. You see Stillman, he gets caught from behind the net. A big save there. Bobrovsky's played it perfectly, got the blocker on it.
Out of the Panthers lineup with injury. Connolly back in his own end under pressure. It's a steal and a shot. Oh, Bobrovsky with a great save on Val Nichushkin. What a chance there, and Bobrovsky came up big.
Poor Val Nichushkin. What does he have to do to put one in? He's been robbed so many times.
Well, the Panthers come back and win this hockey game. We'll look at that save.
Huberdeau's lead pass. They turn it over again. Hyman moves in 2-on-1 in front for Marner, and Sergei Bobrovsky sprawling out made the save. Oh, Bobrovsky kept it tied with a dazzling save.
Bobrovsky's work here in the second period. Giveaway there by Huberdeau. Hyman comes over and watch this save. Bobrovsky stealing Marner of a sure goal.
It's a 4-on-2. Panarin into the slot. The pass, the shot. Oh, Sergei Bobrovsky, incredible save. Bobrovsky with the glove.
Highway robbery. And the Panthers needed a big save right there. The Panthers penalty killers got caught back the other way. And here come the Rangers. Panarin slides it right over. And Bobrovsky, there he timed it just perfectly. Right into that big mitt.
A turnover by the Panthers. Cirelli walks in the pass. Oh, Bobrovsky robs Pallott. Sergei Bobrovsky, welcome to the Florida Panthers. An incredible glove save to keep us tied.
And here is the pass, Cirelli, and over in the far side, and look at Bobrovsky just diving like he anticipated that pass and the shot, and somehow he gets that glove hand on it.
Yeah. Pullock with a big blast, save, rebound, Lee, and Bobrovsky makes a save, and then Barzal misses the net.
Oh, we just saw the best save of the series so far. Bobrovsky stacking the pads. Sit back and get some popcorn. Watch this, the shot, wide open goal for Anders Lee, and Bobrovsky with the quick reflexes. Well, Anders Lee doesn't know whether to wind his watch or steal second base after seeing Bobrovsky just take away a sure goal.
Back again for Hedman. Here's Kucherov. Stamkos, one-timer, faked it. Kucherov shoots. Oh, Sergei Bobrovsky! You gotta be kidding me with that glove save on Nikita Kucherov.
It's not only talent, but it's also anticipation. And the veteran Bobrovsky knew that this pass was going cross ice. And look at, he moved right away and got the glove out. Oh, man, that is pretty to watch.